Like Reds doing front flips, giving you my number, but don't hit me on a.
Adler has some pieces of the puzzle, but doesn't know he's a piece himself. He won't live long enough to work that out. I won't show him the mercy he showed me. I was in charge of the production of Nova 6 on Rebirth Island. I answered to Colonel Kravchenko himself. I was loyal, my star ascendant. Until the Americans found us. That's when I met Russell Adler. He could not break me.
Tell your boss, this is for Weaver.
For letting Rebirth fall, Kravchenko sent me to Gulag, where I found my true calling.
Oh, Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Bell, I feel like I owe you.
Ah, bloody hell.
Going to lose a lot more than Lazar if we don't execute this next move correctly. We need you to hang in there for one more assignment. I'm counting on you again, Bell.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus.
You always have been.
No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Injecting directly into the brain could provoke seizures, or worse.
Damn. Through the eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Memory should begin almost immediately.
Bell, listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam one more time. We need to finish what we started. We have a job.